Thank you very much. After the break, are you suffering with the 100-day cough, doctor? Also, remember this. Reveals what really happened when the cameras were off. We were supposed to be joined by the new stars, Comet, Phantom and Nitro. They've gone a bit missing this morning. Joe, what have you done with them?
Morning, Christine.
Well, Original proudly sponsors Lorraine.
To mark the return of the iconic series, me, Amir and Joe have unleashed our alter egos. We are joined by Comet, Phantom and Nitro, alongside Gladiator's legend, Ulrika Johnson. Also coming up this morning, bit of a shift, a scabies epidemic. Dr. Amir is here with advice on that, as well as tips on how to look after your... But first, another dramatic night on The Traitors last night. Don't worry, we're not going to spoil anything for you if you haven't seen it yet. But forget to talk about these fabulous jumpers, the coats.
Good. Yes.
It's all working for us.
First of all, it's the Elvenator to you from now on, thank you.
Yes, it is, absolutely.
No, but on to more important things. Claudia Winkleman's fashion. Now, it's that lovely sort of like muted palette. It's glamorous, but very understated. Much like yourself today, actually, Christine.
And you know as well, though, it's really her. It really suits her.
You mind, a lot of this is probably borrowed as well, so don't be too upset. Any our blonde Winkleman today, blonde Winkle, in a blazer from H&M for $44.99.
Nice.
Love, really comfy, durable, and wearable for years. £18. Really fantastic, sturdy pair of country walkers there from Lindsay for $37.99.
They're great. I love
Aren't
those.
They? A little bit cheaper than £880.
They're really good. And that's a lovely look.
And look
it?
At this. I love those gloves that you can still sort of like use your fingers to use your phone and all that sort of thing.
Really good. Thank you.
Thank you.
Lovely stuff. Very nice indeed.
Yes.
Right. Brilliant. Okay, Joe. Excellent stuff.
And
I love that.
Say leisure, I say leisure.
Yeah, exactly. Lovely. Thank you very much. Now, Sunday night sees the return of Dancing on Ice. Rehearsals are underway. Let's cross over live to the ice to catch up with two of the 12 celebrities taking part. Boxer Ricky Hatton. Back to my weekend. It was appointment debut television, wasn't it? It was massive.
It absolutely was. And I think that was the great thing about it. It was obviously...
Channeling your inner gladiators.
My inner John Anderson. But no, it was had fun. It was sort of wholesome. It was cheeky. It was naughty. It was rock and roll. And yeah, it was just, I think it sort of felt like it had everything.
And did you knew what Gladiators was? So we probably only had a character. It was, like I say, such a huge show. And I think the new series seems to be in keeping with what went beyond. Comet, Phantom and Nitro. There they are! I just can't wait for this. Take a seat. I'm intrigued whether you're all going to fit on this sofa. I think we need to get an extended...
Go best, Joe. We're going to squeeze on. There you go.
What a delight to have you here. A big weekend ahead of all of you. I mean, Comet, you've been a Gladiators fan for, since you were a little girl, really. What's it like to actually be one?
It is... honestly, a dream come true.
Yes, I'm actually feeling for anyone that wants to come up against you. I mean, the contenders have got a tough job, haven't they?
Yeah, yeah. I mean, as you said, we've all got shots behind. The group hugs orchestrated by Phantom.
That's remarkable. Apparently, just over 2 metres.
Yeah, exactly.
I mean, you can fly, basically. We've got all the latest in the soap news. Welcome back. The time is coming up to 9:30-ish in a few minutes. I'm Christine Lampard and it's time for your breaking TV news in the Lorraine Soap Bulletin. First, a warning for viewers of a nervous disposition to look away as we are getting reports of Liam revealing a little more than he planned in Emmerdale. Let's move on, shall we? Now over to East London and a big day ahead next week as Ansal is laid to rest. Let's see how the locals are preparing. We're getting rumours that there will be a Mitchell's bust up at the service. More to come on that. And breaking news happening right now. Officials have issued a warning of dangerous romantic sparks on... What are you doing? And that was Lorraine's Breaking Soap Bulletin. In a nicer version.
Yes.
We're all a bit dry this time of the year, just to keep our skin looking well.
So the first thing to do is...
First though, style expert Joelvin is back. Talking
about yes. Christine, there is a way to do it. I mean, you know,
tell
it's just
me.
Very, very stylish. Should we have a look?
Oh, yes, I love this. This is my natural.
Oh, abode, good. All right. Yeah. Well, here we go. Let's see. Anika is wearing a. Now, I'm going to show you what Anika's got underneath is this curvy Kate sports bra. I'm not going to ask her to take it off, but it's just worth mentioning. £46. It's the first sports bra they've done that goes up to a size K.
Ah, very good.
So,
That's really good.
Gorgeous, isn't it? Yeah. Yeah, it looked great with just a coat over it to go out.
You got to get the right level of bagginess on the top too, don't you? It's a personal thing, but I like a bit of sort of
stylish
movement. Smash. Yeah, that's yeah, nice.
Exactly. And we've got that. I love this bag that's really like big and puffy and roomy and really chic. $27.99 for a new look. And those trainers, how comfy do they look? £16 from Primark.
Thank you. They're gorgeous.
Thank you. Next up, we're going to have a look at Denny, I believe. Yes, here she comes in her, what we're calling a shacket. Shirt and a jacket. They're calling them squat-proof leggings from Tesco. £16. So that means, I mean, it's so awful, isn't it? If you're sort of like trying to be active, do a bit of work and it's, you know, you're showing a bit of...
Well, gotcha. Back, so it continues to cover.
Yeah.
It continues to cover. That's excellent.
So yes. And if you're a Tesco club card holder, you can get that at the moment for £12 instead of £16.
Good.
So that's good. Love this bag from Accessorize. Love that sort of like £17.50 down from £35. And these Skechers trainers from Deichmann, £47.99. They've got memory foam. So it's just like walking on. Am I selling it to you?
Who would want to go to a gym in any of that? It looks too good, doesn't it?
It looks amazing. Thank you, Denny.
Very nice.
Let's have a look at Jerry in a Primark jacket. I love that. A little waterproof. I love that colour. That's sort of like duck egg blue. That's
good 20... for layering as well.
Exactly. Yeah, you put a hoodie under that on you if you're sort of like running around. There's sort of like really quick dry.
All very technical, isn't it?
Exactly. And sportswear really is now. Lovely high waistband. Just really great support there. So you feel really nice and tucked in. And the bag is a bit of a genius thing. £20 from Accessorize. I've got one here that it actually folds down into this. So, you know, you can pack it into other bags.
That's very handy, yeah. Oh, that looks good, though. It looks sturdy as well, doesn't it, Jack?
Great for overpackers like me, just to have handy as well.
An extra one, that's really nice, yes.
Trainers, £16 from Sainsbury's at Tew. So there. Yeah.
That's a very nice,
really nice
yeah,
one.
Very casual, relaxed.
Let me just show you while our girls are getting changed a couple of other little nifty things. These are some socks from Primark.
Mm-hmm.
Blister resistant.
Oh, right.
They're like really lovely and padded so that you can run and without sort of like getting that horrible rubbing thing, which can be agony. They're £4.50.
Very good. They feel very soft, yeah.
Now, this is something that, you know, not many people like to talk about, but something that really sort of like stops people exercising is any sort of like leakage problems. If you've got a bladder control problem, mm-hmm. These are £11 from Sainsbury's, and they are just really absorbent.
They're flattering. They just look like ordinary pants.
Exactly. Time of the month or whatever, you just got that extra bit of confidence with that absorbency.
Absolutely. That's great. That's really good. They've got a very good line there in the back.
Exactly.
That's very well done.
Thank you for holding those.
No problem.
I'll show you
I'm very happy to.
Neck warmer.
Oh, right.
I love this. Zips up, sort of like little toggle so you can tighten it or whatever. It's £18.99 from H&M. I'm going to steal that for my dog walks. It's amazing what
it's
a difference
that makes.
There you go.
That's really
I mean, how chic do you look? Just keep that on the whole show. I love that.
That's really nice.
Yeah.
Oh, that's brilliant.
Isn't it good? It's absolutely genius. I love that.
There we go. That's lovely.
Let's have a look at...
Very good.
Thank
I like
you.
That a lot.
I'll put it in your pile. Let's have a look at Anika in this fantastic co-ord. This is part of the M&S Good Move co-ord. This top is £39.50. The leggings are £35. We like that. Let's have a look at Denny next. Thank you, Anika. Denny is in this fantastic coat from Peacocks with £65, is £19.90 Uniqlo. And the trousers are shower-proof trousers from Next, £44. So they're stylish, they're practical. You could wear those just as smart trousers and they won't get wet in the rain.
Brilliant, very
New
good.
New look bag for £13.99. Great little holdall there for leaves your arms free. Run, chicness.
Absolutely, you've got them hood. Really nice.
There you go. Thank you.
Leisure wear sorted, Joe. Thank you very much. Coming up after the break, Strictly's Bobby Brazier and Diane Buswell are here to reveal the backstage secrets. You can see Bubble Tea perform again tomorrow night at 7 p.m. on ITV1 and ITVX. Strictly stars Bobby Brazier and Diane Buswell are coming up in a few moments. First, though, Andy's here with the competition. Thank you, Andy. Now, are you missing your Strictly fix? Well, fear not. The show kicks off its tour next week, and among those hitting the dance floor will be my next guests. Please welcome 2023 Strictly finalists Bobby Brazier and Diane Buswell.
Welcome.
Good to see you both again. Oh, you see, it just comes naturally. Not like
that.
Do you know, it was October that we were all sitting here, and you were very early days in Strictly. That was the last time we were all here. And here we are now. I mean, look how far you've come. The final. And now the tour, it's been, it has been. And you knew he had it in him.
I did. I knew from day one that he had so much to give, so much potential. And I'm just so proud of him. He made it all the way to the final. He learnt to dance. He had the best time doing it. There's nothing more I could ask
for. No way. And you were brilliant, Bobby, honestly.
Jeanette is hosting, yes. We had a day of rehearsal with Jeanette yesterday. It was so nice to see her. And she's going to be doing a little bit of dancing as well, which is very nice.
I've never seen her dance before, and I saw her for the first time yesterday. I was like, wow.
Yeah, you haven't got going on about Jeanette, how good she was.
She's a firecracker.
And she's so little as well.
She's so brilliant. She's so brilliant. Well, tell me about the jar of goodness, because this became a bit of a thing during the actual Strictly program. Tell us about what it is, because it was a fan that gave you this jar,
it was
need a new jar, don't we?
I know, we need a two-word jar so we can hand them out to everyone.
Maybe we can write our own.
Oh, that's a good idea, Bobby. Little warm and fuzzy. Put them all in a jar and we can all pick one out before the show.
You can write one for us.
I'm very good. Yeah, no problem. Leave it to me. I'll do that for you, absolutely. The last time we spoke as well, Bobby, you love dancing so much, you just couldn't imagine it not being in your life. Mm. Not necessarily daily, but you need it quite often. And the musical theatre approach was such a natural potential job for you now. Would you genuinely think about that?
I would. I think that would be really, really...
What performance are you looking forward to the most during the tour?
Oh, I mean, there's so many performances because we've obviously got pro numbers, we've got celebrity and pro numbers, and then we have our individual numbers. I think for me, I'm really looking forward to both of our dancers, really.
Me too, for different reasons.
One's a party and one is just so beautiful.
It means so much, doesn't it?
Yeah.
Well, Strictly fans can see you all 19th of January. It kicks off. Thank you so much, you two.
Thank you so much.
To see you this morning. And Lorraine is back next week with the exclusive first interview with the latest Masked Singer celebrity being revealed. And Olivia Atwood-Dack will be here too. Have a nice weekend. Bye-bye.